crime and terror nexus, they impact good governance, they impact human rights, they impact the rule of law, and they impact equality, which are pillars for sustainable development.
Well, it's becoming a topic of increasing concern for member states, and this is reflected in the number of Security Council resolutions that have recently been coming out. In particular, Resolution 2195, beginning in 2014, that calls for member states to better address and understand the links between transnational organized crime and terrorism.
The crime-terror nexus prey on the states, and every state, being it a conflict zone state, being it a stable state or an unstable state.
The means and modus operandi used for organized crime and criminal organizations do fit and do find themselves very often with the interests of terrorist organizations.
Nel primi burgosul per radicalism per terrorism.
Zakonisht nuk ka komunitet që do konflikte. Flas për pjesën më të madhe, 99% të komuniteteve duan një jetë të qetë dhe një jetë të mirë.
Through their alliances between criminals and terrorists, they are able to not only make a lot of money to finance themselves, but also spread terror, which also comes with more violence, more crime, and more corruption.
And this is why UNICRI has begun a program, let's say, actually, on this topic. And we also, through consultations with experts, created a good practice document that is now the Hague Good Practice Document on the Nexus between Transnational Organized Crime and Terrorism. And from this good practice document, we then created a Nexus Policy Toolkit. We want to operationalize the good practices. We don't just want them to be good practices that are seen by policymakers and practitioners and not really implemented.
In a general view, we've been discussing the nexus of organized crime and terrorism, also having UNICRI on board, discussing this internationally for 3-4 years now. So it has been elaborated in a international area, but also country to country. So now we have a toolkit which didn't come as an offer from UNICRI or international partners, but it has been something that realized through as a from countries as a request, as a need.
Sipas kësaj strategjie, po dhe këtij dokumenti që ju ofroni, është orientohet, kërkohet edhe planifikohet, monitorohet bashkëpunimi ndërinstitucional, por edhe me faktorë tjerë që shi civile, në luftë kundër terrorizmit dhe parandalim të radikalizmit.
Atëherë, unë i pash dhe i shikova me vëmendje informacionin e përgatitur nga Haga, që ishin 25 praktikat më të mira, më duke një gjetje interesante dhe në që se nuk ga boj renditjen, pas praktiken 14 dhe 16 që intereson drejt për drejta dhe për shtetit vendor.
To combat the nexus, it's extremely important, it's paramount really, that all countries work together in the regional context, but also locally. A lot of entities work in silos, and in order to combat the nexus, we have to break free from this, working individually and not sharing information.
Dhe pastaj pashë një ndërthurje të 25 praktikave të mira që është një ndërthurje ndërmjet institucioneve të ndryshme të një vendi.
Law enforcement agents, border controls, the ministries of justice, also defense institutions. The toolkit is going to be something that will come very handy for them, for all of them.
Now the toolkit is going to, in the phase of being translated in all languages, Albania included, but it has emphasized the roles from law enforcement to communities, to different stakeholders, and I think it's a very positive tool in hands of all the practitioners to see and find how better to translate the knowledges and summaries there into the specifications of each country or each region. So, absolutely, it's a very positive step forward.
I think it's absolutely necessary that UNICRI spreads the words. This toolkit has to go around the world because it's something absolutely innovative.
Dhe nga momenti që këto neve i vëm në linjë, i vëm në linjë që të bashkëpunojmë me njëra tjetrën, me fjalë një ndër bashkëpunim institucional, atëherë them që këto rekomandime ose këto praktika të mira do japin rezultate shumë të mira.